I've never enjoyed the company of a feminist.